find yourself in defensive driving school, it's likely you're there for a reason.
Show of hands. Everyone is in here for speeding? Okay.
I attended instructor Richard Caesar's class to learn how to prevent a deadly accident. He starts by discussing attitude.
Primarily because if we have the right attitude, it'll determine exactly how we drive.
And continues with simple habits that can make a major impact.
What's probably one of the most shocking things in the class, that when you show it and you assess the students' faces?
The videos, obviously.
3, 2, 1.
The class ends with an exam. Can you pass it? Test out your knowledge right now. CBS42.com.